Jed Duggar is a married man, people. The 22-year-old son of Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar married his girlfriend Katey over the weekend after quietly courting her for the past year. Jed announced the news on Instagram Sunday, captioning a photo of the couple. Quote, "For a long time, I have prayed for my future spouse, not knowing who that person would be. God answered my prayers far beyond what I could have ever imagined in Katey." A rep from the family tells People the couple was married in a private ceremony Saturday with family and close friends in attendance. The entire family is so happy for them. Jed and Katey's wedding comes less than 2 months after another Duggar son, Justin, married fiance Claire Spivey. Well, I gotta say, I mean, congratulations on the wedding. Love is in the air. A pandemic isn't gonna stop that. But quietly courting for the past year and reality TV doesn't really exist. So even though we're in a pandemic, I'm kind of curious how he quietly did that. I guess he probably stayed off social media, but I am impressed he kept it from the rest of us. Congratulations to Jed. Congratulations to Katey and the entire Duggar clan. I can't wait to see some babies coming out of this.